Stadium in Boone, site of today's Sun Belt Conference matchup between App State and the Ragin' Cajuns of the University of Louisiana. Shotgun snap, it's a bad one, and it's loose on the field, and App State's got the football, keeps to Evans up the middle, hit at the one, pushes forward, dives in, that's App State touchdown for Darrington Evans. What's the totem? What's the lead read? Flame came back, reach a million, yeah. Richard Milley cost me about an ass damn mark. Left my Tesla sent at the house on a charge. I just met the owners of Chanel and Diodor. Sinks it over there to Sutton, makes the grab at the first down line. There's Evans to catch. He's in. That's an App State touchdown for Darrington Evans. And the Thomas gives to Evans. Hard running up the middle to the 35. Here he goes to the 45 and 50. Foot race. They give it up. Marcus running right. Cuts to the middle of the field. Runs through the linebacker and gets in. Now trying to get away, but he is sacked. Sacked by Caleb Sperlin. All the way back at the 12-yard line. In the pocket. Under pressure. And down he goes. Nunez takes the snap. Running play up the middle. Mitchell. No! He won't get there. Trey Cobb coming in first and makes a stop. Fourth down stop. The Mountaineers take over at the 12. And they beat Louisiana again. 5-0 against the Cajuns. And the Mountaineers now 3-0 in the Sun Belt.
Champions don't show up to get everything they want. They show up to give everything they have. Today, I give my all for Appalachian State. Two teams, hungry for glory, bragging rights, and a shot at the title. A game filled with history, tradition, passion, and cultures of winning.
And dropped at the nine, ball loose, Georgia Southern's got it! Number one goes down!
Number one goes down on Black Saturday, 2011.
20 conference championships, 9 national titles. Two teams and one bad, bad taste. Guess what? It's going down again tonight.
Nothing else needs to be said, man. The work been put in, I've seen. They ain't worth a